Hey, and welcome back to Rev Limited. This is part 5 of our 1992 Acura NSX build. This is also a post-NSXPO update. We drove this car almost 3,000 miles to Arizona and back. Just to give you a recap, in case you didn't watch the previous episodes, we had a rear tire go down and needed replacing, and we also lost a front wheel weight which required another trip to the tire store. Then while in Arizona, the alternator quit charging. After exhausting all other options on getting a replacement, I was able to borrow one from a fellow NSX owner. After the trip, I returned the borrowed alternator back to its owner and scoured the internet to try to find a replacement, just to find that everyone was out of stock on new and remanufactured units. I was able to find a good used functioning unit from a newer car, and now it's charging like it should. Since then, we did a full detail, paint correction, and a fresh coat of wax has been applied. Lastly, I'll give you a full walk around of the car. This will be a single take with no music, so enjoy.
Thank you.